Good morning students, this is Sheba. Now we are going to see about the microprocessor and microcontrollers, unit 1. Microprocessor. So in that we are going to see about the topic addressing modes of 8086. So regarding this addressing modes, addressing mode represents nothing but the way which we used to access the data. So there are many types of addressing modes available. Immediate addressing mode, the first one, which is nothing but the instruction itself contains the data directly so that it can be accessible readily without any need to go and search. Okay, so the data itself, immediate data itself mentioned in the instruction, that is said to be immediate addressing mode. Second one is the register addressing mode. Nothing but the data is given in the register. Register will be mentioned in the instruction, and by accessing the register, we are able to access the data. Third one is the direct addressing mode. That is, the data address will be directly given in the instruction, so that by referring to that address, we can access our data. And fourth one is the direct register indirect addressing mode. So register indirect is nothing but address, the register is itself is mentioned in the instruction. The register will contain the address of the data. It doesn't contain the data, it contains the address of the data. By using that, we are able to access the data. So since we are using indirect process to access the data, it is said to be register indirect addressing mode. And fifth one is the indexed addressing mode. So index will be, sum of index will be mentioned in the instruction. For example, MOV move AX comma SI plus 2. So SI is the index register. So by adding that, we will be getting the address which contains the data. So it will be, index will be mentioned in the instruction. And next one is the based addressing mode. So base register will be mentioned in the instruction. Example, move AX comma BP plus 2. So base register plus the displacement value within the instruction will give you the address of the instruction. So address of the data. So particular data will be present in that address. And next one is the based and index addressing mode. So base register will also be mentioned, index will also be mentioned. Both, by adding both, we are able to get the address of the data. And next one is the based and indexed with the displacement. So base register is also mentioned in the address, instruction register will also be mentioned in the instruction, and displacement value will also be given. So by adding these three values, we are able to get the address of the data. And last one is the string addressing mode. So data string will be mentioned in the instruction. For example, move SB. SB is the string. So directly the string value is mentioned which contains the data. These are all about the addressing modes, types of addressing modes. If you have any doubts in this, you can ask me and get the details. Thank you.